is our first real wild camping spot of the trip.
Oh my god.
Kirka Monastery in Croatia. A little bit worried because you're not allowed to wild camp in Croatia. But we're risking it because we ran out of time for our cycle today. Due to poor planning. What's the say? What's the acronym? Piss poor planning. Coffee stop is amazing. But it's quite a nice place. If you can sit. Wish us luck. We survived our night in the wild, despite the fear of wolves. And it's a beautiful morning. Yay! We were alive! I did learn a lot about the Croatian wolf overnight.
And you slept with the knives.
We slept with the knives. Better safe than sorry, Helen. One good thing about wild camping is we've left camp before 8 today. Which is unheard of. This was a Roman military training ground. Something tells us though that they might have done it up recently. Check out this little dude. This is the amphitheatre. This is our first century amphitheatre. Very well done, very well kept. Check it out. Gladiators, ready! It's the biggest waterfall in Kirka National Park. Can you see it? Can you see it? We're in Kenin. We're gonna go look up waters. Bit of abandonment. So we planned to take the train from Kenin to Split before we started our cycle to Mostar.
But we got a waggly finger.
But it turns out the train doesn't take bikes. And the guy on the train, who works on the train, was a bit of an arse, and he just wagged his finger at us, telling us that we couldn't get on with no explanation. So we're going to cycle for a bit and see where we end up, if we end up at this place, Denitz, down the road. I think this is the first bit of Croatian cycle track. Check it out. Seems like it's the end of the road for my back wheel. I've got a real issue with it, keep going off the tyre. Pretty bad. I've had to take a slight detour to Split to go and get a new rear wheel for my bike, but it's pretty cool. It's a little bit like Scotland. Done it, Helen. This is our unexpected detour to Split. Steep as well. I'm another day in the life of adventure touring. Oh, lovely hills over there, we could be cycling on. And here we go. Pretty much a hurricane. Croatia hasn't been kind to us, but broken pannier rack, busted wheel. Now we've got bent tent poles from the wind last night. This is a pretty sorry state today. Can't get a bus with a bike from Makarska to Mostar. These Croatians really hate cyclists. Today will go down in history as climb day. Left the Croatian coastline until Dubrovnik. Done 11k of climbing, we're still going. About to leave Croatia and enter Bosnia, which is exciting. Off to Mostar. This is mad, we've cycled to Bosnia. Where the Mostar Divers Club jump off.